pick of the third round.
Wait. We're supposed to be doing a draft pick here. The Beast Incarnate is here on Raw. Falling on deaf ears, because let's be honest, all Brock Lesnar does is whatever the hell Brock Lesnar wants to do.
5 days out now, Saturday is the meeting at Backlash between the Beast Incarnate, who circles the ring now, and the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, who wants revenge after that heinous attack by Lesnar on the Raw after WrestleMania.
Compared to the last time we saw Brock, Lesnar is not smiling tonight. Lesnar seems to be all business right now. The fact that Lesnar just took over the show at his own will, I mean, who's gonna stop Lesnar?